Can you just come, sister? There's a demon. I'm talking about a demon.
Okay.
That has been following the rest of the family.
Yes, that's true.
Eh?
That's true.
And this demon, it makes people not to marry.
Yes, all of us. We are not married.
Eh?
We are not married.
And two, you have to suffer.
Yes.
You must not get jobs.
Yes.
This poverty, it's like a demon of poverty.
Yes, that's true.
Eh?
That's true.
I touch this stomach. You leave her now. Eh? You are leaving her.
Ma'am, can you please tell us your name, tell us where you come from, and also confirm the prophecy that you received today, whether to be true or not?
Okay, my name is Fulupero. I'm residing at Winnie Mandela, Tembisa, but original from Venda. The prophecy is very true because the daddy tells me that there's a demon in my family that make us not to marry, and so the same demon make us not to get a job, and we also have a spirit of poverty. We are suffering. And the prophecy is very true because all of us, we are not married, and I've been looking for a job for more than 7 years now, and we are so suffering. We have poverty in my family.
This issue of you not getting married, how has it affected you? And maybe you can elaborate on what is really happening to your relationship that will end up not you being married at this age.
Every time I get disappointments. So if I get a partner to marry, they will just disappear. So I don't know what was happening. Yeah, so it's also affecting me as a woman because I have to get married because I can't just have children with different fathers. It's very difficult to support a child when you're not working because I have to hustle, and it's difficult for a woman because I end up doing things that are not good to get money to support a child. So it's very affecting me.
How are you feeling right now as the man of God has spoken unto your life?
As the man of God has spoken unto my life, I feel relieved because God cannot just reveal a prophecy without solution. So I believe that everything will go right in a right way.
Thank you.